The simplest thing I could say to any soldiers anywhere in the world is thank you. We appreciate what you're doing, and it means the world to us. I have a 5-year-old son, and knowing that we're protected because of you guys means a lot.